Yep, step number one, find a place. Find a random place. Doesn't have to be anywhere. Alright, keys under stone beneath the mailbox. Great. Alright, let's do this. Where is it? Bro, get the freak out of here!
Alrighty then.
Unlock the damn door, bro. Yes. Don't even put it in the hole, just hover over it and click your mouse. The key is floating! The natural thing to have in the back of your trunk and not be suspicious. This man should write a book. How to not be sus by the Hello Neighbor guy. Step number one, keep a freaking crowbar in the back of your trunk. Reading chips.
Don't need that anymore.
You actually do. I mean, there's like a little thing you can do. You gonna open the door? There you go.
Well, this is a disaster.
Oh yeah, I wonder what happened here. Your mom. Take a shower. Yeah, we're gonna need to censor this bit out. Dun, 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 dun. Not suitable for young audiences.
No.
Wait, go grab the crowbar. This is something that not a lot of people know in this game. Before that, you just yeet the... Oh, okay. Go grab the crowbar. Yeah, there it is. Okay, turn around and look at your house. So, you see how the windows are boarded up? If you use the crowbar on them, it actually peels them off. Not a lot of people know that. It doesn't really have much of a purpose, but you can do it. But let's not waste any time. Just, you need to bring some stuff inside. That was an amazing throw. That's also 100% how gravity works. You need to bring stuff from your car. Huh. Also, apparently a fairy crossed the line off for you with get inside. Get inside the house. Step one, find a house. Step two, get in the house. Step three, move in and call it your own. Because it probably is. Bro, you're not even gonna close the front door? Maybe you didn't grow up in the same neighborhood I did. Regardless, anywhere you live, you should probably close the door. Even if you live on an island, what if someone robs you? If you're living on an island, then you're probably going to get robbed. Just to live on an island, whoa, okay, yeah. This is why you don't sleep with the front door open! Frick heads like this come in and nail doors shut and punch you in the damn face. Oh my god, there's a key card in there, I think you might know. He's drinking milk from the carton, what a noob!
What, does this guy not have his own house?
He stole yours! Oh, someone ran past him. Who's that? No, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I didn't say anything or laugh or anything. The laughing part is actually true. Crouch is control. Control is crouch. Crouch is to control. Yeah. Shift is to run. Run is to shift. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Hey, get your coke out of your mouth. Oh, so he got a Squidward door. Let's go. He's doing well for himself. And they're streaming. That's always nice. That's nice. Oh, you idiot. Uh-oh. Run! 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 Just run somewhere!
Where the fuck is the door?
Oh my god! Wow, good sir! It's right behind you, you just walked in. Run! How did it get boarded up? You didn't run with shift. Oh my goodness. You were one ugly... Oh wait, you're going in the closet, remember from earlier? There's a closet right next to you, just turn to the right and press E. There! Go! Don't get out yet. That means he's close. That little black circle thing. Is he gone? Who the hell is that? Go! What the hell just happened? Go! He's coming! No! Not up the front door, it's locked! Go in the closet! Oh!
That was so close!
How did he not see? Hello? What did he just do? Did he, like, lock the door or something? Wait, no! Because that's, like, a dead end right there, he's just gonna come back. Wait till he gets, like, fully away. Alright, be careful. Because he did something. He knelt down and did something. Go over there, see what he did. Oh! Alright, I think. Did we ding dong? Did you hear a ding dong?
I did.
Alright, let's go in the back. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! Holy crap, he's fast! Time to be stealthy.
And then he's just behind.
Oh my god! Time for some detective work. Play Pink Panther. Note to self, play Pink Panther music. Oh my god, I broke his window. Oh my god, he's mad. Go. Oh no! I heard a beep. The fence. There's a broken window back there. Alright. Go into the bed. Go to the bed and press E. There you go. Do you hear him anywhere close?
No.
Alright, Mars, get out from under the bed. E. Okay, you need to look at a place. There we go. Here's a way to distract him. Oh, sorry. A way to distract him is that you can put the TV somewhere and then turn it on. Oh, wait, you turned it off. Oh no, that also does. Wait, do you hear the music?
No, I get.
Okay, that's just ambience. You hear it. Did not ditch! Run! Go! Shift to run! What are you doing? No! Oh my god!
Okay, here.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, I saw! Go! He's been running on his legs! Oh yeah, he definitely has. Oh! He's got a key on him! And he's get that key. You don't see me. Ah! Alright, Buster, I'm bustering in here whether you like it or not. Ah! Go up to me. Oh, wait, crouch. With control. Crouch, go. Get the key, he has a key on him. Go up to him, he has a key. We got it, let's go! Stealth 100. We're going around the house. We're being extra careful. Extra sneaky.
He's asleep.
He's asleep?
Yeah, yeah, you're snoring.
Perfect. Bear trap. Is he still snoring?
Yeah.
Jackpot!
Why does he just have a crowbar in here?
He's got a crowbar and a lockpick. No, pick that up. I don't know if I still need that. I never even used it.
Throw a toolbox at him.
I'm gonna get him to step in a bear trap. I wonder if it has effect. Is he still snoring?
Yeah, no, he's not snoring anymore.
Oh. There's gotta be a place where you can use a lockpick. I don't think there's any more locked doors in the house. Actually, we haven't been to that part of the house yet.
Can't you break the window?
I can, but I want to know if there's somewhere to go. Oh, there's a shed.
I hear the chase music.
What?
Good evening.
Oh my god, he just broke his own window! Go! We did it. Whoa! Hey, those are my flowers, my good sir. Actually, you're not a good sir. You're a bad sir. You gonna face your friends again? Yes or no? Oh my god, he knows!
Hello there.
Oh my god! Unlock that. Okay, nope. Hey, what's up? I'm running faster than you and I'm running backwards. Oh no, he's catching up. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Gracious me. Yeah, that's what I thought, bro. Together we can show the world what we can do. Unlock it! Son of a fr- I don't know where he is. I don't know what you want. But I will find you. We're coming! Jesus. Oh, also, yeah, you have a fucking gun.
Oh.
That's not what a crowbar does.
Oh, sorry. Spanner,
Spanner wrench. That. I think you just messed that up. Oh, there you go. Alright, I think you can open the side now. No, other side. The side you actually unlocked. E. Because it's a door, remember? There you go. What challenges will await you on the top of the damn roof? Alright, just looking around on the roof.
There's the satellite dish there.
Remember, you need two things for the basement. I'm gonna let you figure out what you need. Looks like a key card. I don't think you can get up here, but I'm not sure. Okay, yeah. Or you need to find something to break the window.
How do I look through the keyhole again?
You can't look through locked keyholes. Behind you, there's a window. You just, like, grab a box or something.
Or?
Oh, yeah, right. You have the gun.
Oh, it's a BB gun.
Yeah, no, it's not a real gun. Whoa. You threw the bang bang! Oh my god, bro. Get the bang bang!
I should have this
pre-camera. Here. You play. What do you hear?
What's that music?
Oh, there's someone down on our south shadow. Go. Oh, jeez, money just fell. Run. Is he chasing you? What is that? He's keeping people in his basement? Well, that guy was creepy before, but now he's real creepy. Okay, maybe he's not coming after you. Okay. That's a creepy bear.
What the?
Go through the door. Or something. Oh. That's the end.
We just beat the game?
Yeah, we did. We beat the game.
That's cool. Well, this is a roller coaster ride of death.